seems a little bit too grippy.
Tires and brakes are up to temperature. Let's make this one count.
I got third. Oh, I'm in the dirt. I gotta go quick. road. I really hate the elevation change on the freaking game. Like, the elevation change in the turn. Whoa. Really? The freaking AI just crashed into the wall. And that's qualifying. Yeah. I think it should be a freaking disqualification. When you think you're gonna lag bubble somebody, but you don't. Really? Sorry, Fonzie, I didn't see you. not mad, I'm just f***ing scared. See, you guys gotta give me, I'm gonna try my hardest not to bump somebody, but if I do, just remember I'm the NASCAR driver coming over to the road racing over here, like the road racers coming over to the stock car racing. I've been pretty good about it, but if I do, just remember it's the NASCAR roots. I'm not gonna rip the bumper off the car. Well, I know, but... Lice? Is that a racing term that I don't know about? So, with the turn that has the huge-ass elevation change, if you punch it off of that, off of the first S into that, like the first turn, it's like a little S, will that, and you hear yourself bottom out, will that push your car? Okay. Where it goes from top, and then you dive down, and then go back up again. It's like a little S.
That's the fastest lap of the race, great lap.
Oh, it's just a little bump. It's just a little bump. Well, I just know the Corvette doesn't like that elevation change. It gets wicked free. Just suicide. Yeah. Like, then you're just like, what does life even mean anymore? I freaking turn too, I keep getting in the dirt. All right.
Your pace is slowing. We really need some quick laps now. Push on.
It's a blue with a yellow stripe. Yeah, and then road racing is blue. I don't know why they did the yellow stripe. I don't know what that represents, but it's the lap car flag, as they essentially.
Nice pace. Just try and pick it up a little bit. You're very consistent. Now you can just dig out a few extra tenths of a second.
So when you watch the replay, can you watch more than one car, or do you have to watch your car like stupid NASCAR? Oh, I like that. Why'd you break the rules, Rolf? Why are you going, aww? In the grass. Dirt, whatever it is. Got sideways. Damn. Thank you.
lap time's a little bit inconsistent. Focus on those braking markers. Stay sharp. You can do it.
Hit that curbing and it sent me around and pounded the wall. Yeah, I'm f***ed now. Oh, all I did was touch that curbing at the wrong angle. F***, my car's turning to the right now. I think so. Yeah, it's freaking it's leaning to the right. It wants to turn right. Gradual, but it's definitely noticeable. Hey, you guys. Are you guys on lap 15? What lap are you guys on? Ooh, I almost went sideways. So entering turn one, there's a patch of pavement on the outside. Can you use that to your advantage or can you not? Okay. I freaking spun and hit the curbing again. It was just at, like, it literally, like, stopped my right rear tire and then spun me all the way around. That's what it felt like. What? It's funny listening to British accents. What happened to Mama's car? I want to know! Oh god. No. Stop. Please stop. My lady,
Kevin.
Okay, let's try and stabilize these lap times now and keep focused. Dig deep and try and punch out some consistent times now.
Okay. Thank you. Yeah, same, but I'm not the leader.
Dropping off a little bit, try and refocus and bang into quick laps.
I have 62.5. So if you go off the track, that's not going to penalize you, but if you cut the corner, it will, right? What lap
switch
are you guys on?
Switch on and stay focused. We need consistent lap times now. Really push hard.
What? You're at what? 76? I thought you said 76. What does that mean?
Lap times are a little bit inconsistent. Stay sharp, see if you can put in some strong laps now. Line them up, you can do it.
That's bull. You shouldn't have freaking 29.7 after freaking like a minute pit stop. I have 57, 50 will make it, yes. I'm fifth, Jackson is fourth. I don't know who this is in front of me, but get the hell out of my way. Dumb lap car. Oh my freaking god. Freaking Dominator just made me spin out because he didn't get out of my freaking way going into the corkscrew. Freaking lost 5 seconds. And my car is turning right. But still, I got spun.
Your time's a little bit erratic. Try and line up some strong, consistent laps. Keep focused and get back on it.
I'm sure you guys are a lot more than I am. Keep going. Wait, does that mean you can win if you coast across the line? Who is it, Dominator?
Screens, it looks like you've got some aero
damage.
You better make it back to the pits.
I got a pit again. I think I should stay out and just freaking run it. 16 minutes left. Then can you review the Dominator blocking me and holding me up into the corkscrew then? Pick. So I only have aero damage. Do you think that I should pit or do you think I should just stay out? I just got freaking spun again. So,
making a few mistakes out there.
I have some aero damage, but I don't have any suspension damage. Should I just stay out? I'm in fifth. Okay. It feels like it's slowing me down by about a hundredth of a second. Yeah. Is there a clutch button on this game? No. Now my car feels really tight. is the leader? Jim John? Really? Did you really have to hit that freaking brake? I'm not gonna take that position. That was stupid. I just misjudged your braking a little bit. It's kind of hard because you have one tail light, and I'm kind of, when I'm turning to the left, I'm looking to the left, so. Someone right behind us. Thank you.
pace is dropping in and out a little bit. Try and refocus, line up some good, strong, consistent lap times.
Who's the leader? Who's the leader? Really? Really? Oh my, can you f***ing just stop doing that to me?
Okay, let's try and stabilize.
Every time I get f***ing near you, you f***ing put me in a wall or do something. Well, pay attention. Really? Because every f***ing time I get near you, that's what happens. I've been around everybody else and that doesn't f***ing happen. Yeah, it's NASCAR, you know, is NASCAR. Now I have to fight this car turning right for the freaking entire end of the race. Yeah. Are you kidding me? Alright, I've had enough of you. Oh, we'll be finishing this lap.
In front of you, otherwise just bring it back in one piece.
fighting this car turning right. Damn it.